Hi again. This is another cover song that I've been playing for many years, but don't play in public. Not because it's not a lovely song, it is, it's a beautiful song, but it's a bit depressing, it's quite dark and sad, so it's not really sort of gig material, but it is a beautiful song. It's Jackson Browne's For a Dancer, written, I believe, about a friend of his who died, but it's at the risk of waxing over lyrical, it's more of a sort of existentialist thing, I think, about, you know, dealing with the prospect of you know, not being here at some point in the future and coming to terms with that. Anyway, For a Dancer. Keep the fire burning in your eyes. Pay attention to the open skies. You never know what will be coming down. I don't remember losing track of you. You were always dancing in and out of view. I must have thought you'd always be around. Always keeping things real by playing the clown. Now you know where to be found. I don't know what happens when people die. I can't grasp it as hard as I try. It's like a song I can hear playing right in my ear that I can't sing, but I can't help listening. And I can't help feeling stupid standing round, crying as they ease you down. Cause I know that you'd rather we were dancing, dancing in our sorrow away. There's nothing we can do about it anyway. Steps have grown. In the end, there is one dance you'll do alone. Keep the fire for the human race. Let your prayers go drifting into space. You never know what will be. Along with whatever meaning you might have found. Don't let the uncertainty turn you around. Don't want to make a joyful sound. Into a dancer you have grown. From a street somebody else has thrown. Somewhere between the time you arrive and the time you go, may lie a reason you were alive, but you never know.